Welcome to Rajesh Mekaloo. Today our topic is binomial distribution problem C. An unbiased coin is tossed 5 times. The outcome of each losses is either a head or tail. Probability of getting at least one. See here, probability of getting at least one head. At least one head. See. Four options here. Now let's do the solution. Here, one coin is tossed. Head is chances is 1 by 2, tail is chances also 1 by 2. Okay. Now, probability of x equal to r. NCR P power R Q power N minus R using formula here C. What is that? P equal to 1 by 2 chances, Q equal also 1 by 2 chances, N equals 5. 5 times. Okay. Now, at least one head probability of x greater than or equal to 1, that is 1 minus probability of x equal to 0. This is a simple way. Okay. 1 minus C, R equal here, 0, N equal 5, 5C 0, 5C 0, what is that 1 by 2 whole to the power of 0, 1 by 2 whole to the power of 5 minus 0. Now, 1 minus 5C 0, 1 by 2 power 5, now that equals, what is that, 1 minus 5C 0, 5C 0 equal 1. Something power 0, that is also 1. See here, 1 by 2 power 5, that equal 32. 1 by 32, that equal LCM is 31 by 32. 31 by 32. Now here, third option. Okay. Do you have any doubt? Please comment. Please subscribe my channel. Like and share. Thank you.